18.
So a doctor saved Mortimer's life.
To Agassiz and to the Harvard of 1850, Renty and Delia were not people.
Really? How'd you save the dog's life?
But they were, emphatically, people.
Uh-huh.
Obviously, that is the
wrong footage. Doing this again. Listen to the full story now.
Tonight, this pooch is home recovering. Mortimer is a 3-year-old bulldog who downed 19 pacifiers.
And as unbelievable as that may sound, he is doing much better tonight.
All right, Santa Salida joins us with an amazing story of how doctors saved Mortimer's life.
This is Salai.
To Agassiz and to the Harvard of 1850, Renty and Delia were not people.
Yeah, they were dogs that swallowed pacifiers.
But they were, emphatically, people.
They would not eat pacifiers.
Obviously, that is the wrong foot.
Yeah.
Guys, we have the Mary Salad the Clipper now. Should we move on?
No! Nope!
We're going to work on getting the Mary Salad.
Yeah, we'll work on it. Okay.
Logan Airport.